Hey, what's up everyone? It's Nigel Xavier, the winner of season 2 of Next in Fashion. Today is Earth Day. Let's talk about some upcycling. Upcycling is basically taking a previously worn garment, reworking it in the way that you kind of see your vision, bringing a new life to an old piece. I just was like trying to be different, so I just like reworked everything in my closet just to kind of express myself. It wasn't until I started making my own clothes that I really felt people could see me for who I am. 2,000 pieces of clothing get thrown away every second is kind of insane. To me. Alternative ways to get rid of clothes, restore, donation center, link up with a friend, do some clothing swaps. Tips for people that aren't designers that want to upcycle. Go to the thrift store, be inspired by what they have to offer, cut the bottom of it, crop it. That's where I started. Upcycling is here to stay and it can really make a change in the world. Nature is super inspiring. That's why we need to protect it. If you want to learn more about upcycling, check out episode 3 of Next in Fashion season 2, now streaming on Netflix.